Hi everyone, it's Cooking Mama guys, and today I'm gonna show you on how to cook. It's a tiger prawn, it's a shrimp. I'm gonna teach you on how to cook this one. It's quick and easy recipe again, and here it is. Hi everyone, today I'm gonna show you how to cook a tiger prawn or a tiger udang. It's here in Malaysia, it's a tiger, it's a bigger size of prawn. Wow, bursa udang. It's bursa. And I have here, it's 1 kilo of tiger prawn, but I am using just a half kilo of this tiger prawn. I divide into half this one, guys, and here again, here we are again in my kitchen. I'm gonna share this quick and easy recipe, and here's our ingredients: 1 red onion, 5 cloves of garlic, and this size of ginger. Look at that. And we have our seasoning. I am using a black vinegar. It's a chuka, hitam chuka. 1 spoon of this black vinegar. And 1 spoon of soya sauce. 1/2 teaspoon of pepper. And powder too. It's all pepper, it's crushed and powder. We have slices of red chili. And what's this one? It's lemongrass, it's stalk of lemongrass. 6 slices of this lemongrass. And I am using this oil, it's a natural oil. 1 spoon of natural oil and 1 spoon of sesame seed oil. I'll mix it together, and we're using, of course, a pinch of salt. That's all our ingredients of this recipe of this tiger prawn. Look at that, how beautiful our tiger prawn. I don't know why they call it tiger, maybe it looks like a tiger. It's already cleaned because we're still here at home. So I'm gonna share it to you now. It's quick and easy recipe again. Our ingredients: red chili, lemongrass, stalk of lemongrass, crushed pepper and pepper powder, soya sauce, black vinegar. I combine the cooking oil and the sesame oil and 5 cloves of garlic, and I'm going to chop that one, and this one I'm going to slice it, our red onion and our ginger, of course. Ginger is very important at this period. I have here. Garlic and our red onion. Mix it here, and the other side our lemon. lemongrass, soak on some lemongrass. Look at that. Now you're going to smell this meal of our sesame oil. Look at that, our prawn, wow, looks perfect. Mix our craft paper and paper powder, half teaspoon of paper powder and half teaspoon of craft paper. And of course, our red chili, sliced red chili. This way, our seasoning, you could follow this one if you want to grill your prawn or shrimp. Looks yummy. Okay, we cover it for about a few seconds. Yes, it's done. And look at that. Stir it again. Wow, looks perfect. It's done, guys. Look at that. Yummy, yummy tiger prawn, tiger shrimp. Okay, and here's our tiger prawn, guys. It's really, it's yummy. I can't wait to try this one. Our new recipe. It's quick and easy recipe. Wow, look at that. You can smell our lemongrass. Look at that. Wow. Perfect for this season with mix of lots of ginger, sliced ginger. And hope you enjoy watching, guys. And don't forget to like, comments, and subscribe. Ginger. Looks perfect. Okay, and here's our cooked tiger prawn. And I'm gonna add this one, our sliced red onion. And some fresh tomato, sliced fresh tomato, like this way. Okay, and here's my tiger prawn. It's quick and easy recipe, and hope you enjoy. And because we are at home for another 2 weeks, guys, oh my god, but that's okay, as long as I could share some quick and easy recipe to all of you. who's been watching right now. So go ahead and try this. And now it's already cooked and I'm adding a pinch of salt here. Just a sprinkle. Just a pinch of salt. Okay. And that's all. And you serve it like this with your simple fried rice. Just fry some garlic, chopped garlic, and your leftover rice. That's it. Looks our tiger prawn. It's bigger in the size, guys. Hi guys, and here's our tiger prawn or tiger shrimp. It's the biggest size or bigger size prawn. Here it is. Come on. Wow. Crunchy. Discarded shell. Wow. And hope you enjoy watching, guys, and thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you next time.